Oh, go ahead. You're not in my way. Don't worry about it.
So that's called rhythm. Okay? So can we clap it one more time without using any words? We're just going to count, okay? So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, Joachim and Jordan. So it's a half note. So it's 2 beats. So you're going to go 1, 2, no, don't clap. 3.
So notes, and also tell us about the rhythms, about cake, soup, and donuts.
Yes, that's right, but what else can notes tell us?
I've been putting that in here.
Think about what Nicole taught you guys.
Remember when you had to put up the notes on the lines? You were here last week.
Oh!
Hey, buddy!
Thank you.
Yeah.
I got you.
Okay, they can also tell us pitch. Now, pitch is how high or low a note is. Okay? So if we played this on piano, it would be 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. See? Did you hear that note?
Yeah.
Now I can write the same thing, quarter note, half note, quarter note, but I can put it like this.
Yes.
So one here.
Yeah.
One here.
Because she's showing us that it's a pitch, not just a note.
Okay. Does anybody remember what these note names are?
Taylor.
What's that?
The notes, these notes you mean?
Yeah.
The notes, when the first one looks like soup.
Okay, but we're not talking about that now. You see how these notes are in different spots on the lines, on the staff?
In the lines and spaces, right?
So, oh yeah, that was G. Good job, Jordan.
G.
And then what was that one?
A.
A, yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
And now what's this?
C.
B.
B.
Nice.
B.
There you go.
Okay, so now, instead of just one note being played, one pitch, you have it going like this instead.
Yeah.
Okay, now we already did this one. What note is this?
Jordan said it was a G.
No, this is a different note.
A different note.
This is on the third line.
Yeah. Don't worry about walking in front of me. You're good.
Yeah, Jordan, B.
What did Jordan say? B, that's B, B.
So if this is B, then this is A.
C.
C. And then what comes after C?
D, like in the alphabet.
Yeah. Okay. So now you guys know that notes don't tell you just how to clap rhythms, but also different pitches you can play. Okay?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Taylor.
No problem.